We went in to kill Castro. I was on my own.
The numbers.
Almost a year.
What are they saying?
Not the heart of this space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project.
I should cut it here. This isn't a real trailer. Hello, YouTube. I'm Amy Zero. Today, we're more Call of Duty World War II. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are now one day away from the official reveal of Call of Duty Black Ops 4, and like I told you guys in yesterday's video, there are definitely going to be a bunch of fake leaks flooding the internet. And the thing is, that fake trailer I showed you guys at the very beginning of the video, that was posted by none other than James C. Burns, who you guys may remember as the actor who played Sergeant Frank Woods in Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. Last night, he posted this trailer to his YouTube channel, and for like 5 minutes or so, everybody thought this was part of Treyarch's marketing campaign, but after those 5 minutes were up, we all realized that, wait a minute, that's the same fan-made trailer that was posted to Reddit just a few days ago, and so of course, it's not a real trailer, it's not really part of Treyarch's marketing campaign, but what's so weird about it is the guy that posted it, right? This guy was Sergeant Frank Woods in Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2, and now he's posting fake trailers to YouTube? Like, what's going on with that, right? So, there's a link to the original trailer, as was James's video down there in the description, and James did say on Twitter last night, after the trailer went up, and of course a lot of controversy started to get stirred up, that he has not been contacted by Treyarch to reprise his role of Sergeant Frank Woods, and that may mean that he no longer has any more ties to Treyarch, given that he hasn't worked for them in nearly 6 years, and perhaps that's why he was able to post the trailer to his YouTube channel. I thought to myself initially, like, why would he be able to post this, right? He's very close to Treyarch, he's very close to Activision and the Black Ops series. You would think that he would be under contract or have an NDA signed or have something that says you can't post fake trailers to your YouTube channel, but if he's not working for Treyarch, if he isn't under contract and he hasn't signed any NDAs, then I suppose he's just like all of us and he's free to do as he pleases. Maybe he's just trying to step back into the spotlight for a bit because Black Ops 4 has a lot of hype behind it, and it's clear from his social media that getting to play Frank Woods in Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 was one of the highlights of his career, and it's something that he's incredibly proud of, which he should be. I mean, Frank Woods is one of the best characters in the history of the Call of Duty single-player campaigns, but if he's not going to be coming back, like if Frank Woods is not going to be in Black Ops 4, that seems to confirm that Black Ops 4 will not be tying into the original Black Ops all that much, which makes sense given all the leaks and the rumors that claim that Black Ops 4 would not have a single-player campaign. There have also been other rumors circulating that the game would be set in 2020 and have a near-futuristic vibe to it, but what's weird about that is Frank Woods would technically be alive in the year 2020, but according to the actor, he's not going to be featured in the game whatsoever. So it really is seeming like Black Ops 4 is going to be all about multiplayer and zombies, but until we get official word from Treyarch, that is all just rumor and speculation. We are now less than 24 hours away from the official community reveal, and it's looking like the reveal is going to be massive. Not only are we going to be getting trailers and teasers, but we are going to be able to watch actual gameplay of the multiplayer, and all the YouTubers and the live streamers that were flown out by Activision, they have been in Los Angeles for a couple of days now. They're getting all ready. They're going to be posting gameplay to their channels. We are going to learn so much about Black Ops 4 tomorrow, and I could not be more excited. But ladies and gentlemen, before we wrap up the video here today, I would like to share with you guys one final Black Ops 4 teaser. Treyarch just posted this a couple of hours ago, and I'd love to know, what do you guys make of this? To me, it looks like they're doing something with alchemy, like they're crafting something somehow, and I wonder, how does that pertain to the multiplayer? Does it pertain to zombies? Does it pertain to the campaign? Will there even be a campaign? We don't know for sure, but we will be learning in less than 24 hours time. So ladies and gentlemen, that's all I have for you guys here today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave your thoughts and feedback down there in the comment section below, and I hope you guys all have a wonderful day.